Frances Queeny was born in Chicago, USA, in 1859 and lived until 1933. He became a 30-year veteran of the pharmaceutical industry and married a woman named Olga Mendez Monsanto.